So first of all, observation of the lips to look for any lesions or scars when you examine the oral cavity and oral pharynx. And then you use the spatula to have a look inside the oral cavity and oral pharynx. Okay. So you look, first of all, look at the buccal mucosa, the alveolar superiorly and inferiorly. Can you stick your tongue out for me? Put it to one side. Now to the other side. Lift your tongue up for me.